Now two flags fly above my land that really sum up how I feel. One is the colors that fly high and proud, the red, the white, the blue. The other one's got a rattlesnake with a simple statement made. Don't tread on me is what it says, and I'll take that.
Jonesy's daughter just shot at one and went and looked for her, and she shot over it. She hit it here at the top of its back, didn't kill it. So we're waiting and we're gonna see how it goes. But I'm gonna get off here and we'll wait and see what happens. We're gonna watch on. Shooting about 6 inches high with these new shells that he's got, because he bought some cheaper rounds and didn't know that it put the gun higher. So it's all right, ain't no big deal. It's still great. I watched the whole thing from where we sit. John actually let that doe walk by us. He had it at 30 yards and we let it walk over to her, and I watched the whole thing unfold. Down and got like 30 yards from her, and she shot, and she grazed its back, which is what happens. They know where the gun's shooting. So another one comes through, she's just gonna aim a little lower. But I'm gonna get off here. Y'all go check out John on his channel at John's Outdoor Adventures. This is Big Bub, and I'll see y'all here in a little bit.
Hey y'all, Big Bub here from Big Bub Outdoors. This is September 30th. It is the evening hunt of the second day of youth season. It is the last night to get it done for youth. We had to get a hold of the DNR this morning. We had some people show up around 10 o'clock. John had a doe he's getting ready to shoot at. And they come down there screaming and hollering, saying we didn't need to be out there hunting and that it wasn't deer season. So it kind of ruined all of our hunt. So we had to call the DNR, because that's illegal in Indiana. You can't disturb a hunter while he's on a hunt. So, and they didn't have orange on it. It was a good way for somebody to get hurt. So we're on another public land that we have. We had to cross water almost up to John's knees. I found a big log to walk across. John, he's got big water boots, so he just walked across the creek. Normally it's dry, but the river has been up and it's flooded a lot of this land. So we're hoping to catch something through tonight. Jonesy's on his way back there, all the way to the back. With Hannah. Hannah missed one this morning, but she has Cinderella's gun this evening, so if anything comes out, it will drop, because Cinderella's gun is a tack driver. So I'm gonna get off here and I'll catch y'all here in a little bit and let y'all know what's going on.
Hey y'all, Big Bub here from Big Bub Outdoors. I'm gonna show you why I love the outdoors. Oh man. big bub here. Little John's got a doe. He's waiting for an open shot. We're right at the last man's light. Where'd she go? She moved out of the way. We can't see her now. Like I said, we're right at the last few minutes of light. We had some guys come in. They walked right next to our blind and spooked his deer off a minute ago. I think this is the same doe coming back. Get her. Fuck. She's gone. We're gonna get off here, get backed up, get to the truck. We got a good walk ahead of us.
Bye-bye.